Who are you sitting next to inside, do you know?
My wife, Christina.
On the other side?
My other wife. my girlfriend. No, I mean, it's always nice to be nominated for something, but I mean, being nominated and winning are two completely different things. So if you caught me afterwards, should we win, then, you know, I'll be a lot more effusive, I'm sure.
Would you not be nominated for an Oscar?
Me? Oh, for Tinted. Yeah, you know, I mean, I think it's an amazing film, and what the guys at Weta do is fantastic, and for that to not be, you know, kind of acknowledged by Oscar, I think is a bit of a disappointment.
How about the next one? Because you live on and live on.
Me, Nick Frost, or Thompson & Thompson? Yeah, they do. I can't wait. I'm as excited. You know, I'm a fan. I'm a Tintin fan. I'm a Peter Jackson Spielberg fan. So to see what they're going to do with the next one, I am as excited as the next man.
In the trilogy, after Shaun the Dead, are we definitely going ahead?
Wait and see. I can't say anything. I'm just winking on radio. No one can see it on the radio.
Well, we're filming it too. How many have you signed up for? I think you've got like a cast iron contract.
Tintins? Yeah. I think I'm signed up for 3. So we'll have to, you know, hopefully we do 3, because they're a lot of fun to do.